Hi everyone, we're here at the Corning Museum of Glass in Corning, New York. This is where cut glass began. Corning's kind of the epicenter for cut glass back 120 years ago. And my name is Franz Hellwig, and I'm exhibiting here in the auditorium of the museum. And everything you see is for sale. If you have any questions, please send me a message. If you would like enlargeable photos, I can send those too. And here's my contact info. And we'll begin here in the front. And we have a rare cobalt cut to clear shot glass or whiskey glass tumbler cut in heavy flute. It's rare to find cobalt colors. And it's $135. It's a beautiful green cut to clear whiskey tumbler. It's also in flute, star cut base, and it is $155. Behind it is a double shot glass in Cambridge by Pearpoint. It's $195, and again green cut to clear. Very nice, hard to find shot glass. Here's a rarity in cut glass, beer mugs, period, and this is the first one I've ever run across in Monarch by Jay Hoare. And of course, Hoare was based here in Corning. And the beer mug is $9.50. Great 1-1 rarity is this very deeply cut, very heavy, thick blank rose bowl. It's in Isabella pattern by Libby. It's an early 1893 piece, and it's $19.95. That actually came from my personal collection. Acquired a couple more pieces in Isabella, so I'm trying to make room. Here's a really nice Master Salt. It's done in the Parisian pattern by Dorflinger. It's very well cut, high quality. It's 3 3/8 inch diameter, and it's $125. I had three of these. That's the last one. So another duplicate to a piece in my collection is this 12-inch diameter cake stand. It's in the Fern pattern by Ohio Cut Glass. Excuse me. It's shown on page 33 of the Rarities book. It's two-part, of course. And Hopstar Scallop Foot. Again, a duplicate to the one in my collection. And it's $5,500. Is the last stem I have in the Americus pattern by Strauss. It's featured in the 1893 catalog. It's a beautiful, interesting olive green color, very fine quality, and it is $9.50. Of course, one of the great rarities in cut glass is this two-part 1-1 rated punch bowl in Rose Diamond by Meriden. Just an incredibly cut example of brilliant glass. Truly a trophy in any significant collection, and it's $37.5. Stunning color, deep emerald green, is this flared 9-inch bowl in the classic Marlboro pattern by Dorflinger. Very well cut, crisp, clear, blank. Just the best of the best is the way I put it on the card, and it is $7,500. I have two of the great rarities from the rarity book. It's Mount Washington's triple miter cutting. It's yellow over ruby. These are just phenomenal. Pictured in the rarities book, of course, and they are $18.5 each. Another great 1-1 pattern is Panel by Hawks. Here's the two-handle sandwich tray that's featured in A Study of American Cut Glass by Pearson. 12.5 inches wide at the handles, and it is $9,500. And then here's the other Mount Washington yellow over ruby cologne, just a great rarity. And here we have one of my favorites, 12-inch diameter tray in Rex by Tuthill. Very fine, clear blank, great cutting. It's rare to find a 12-inch size, the big ones. 10 is usually unattainable, but 12 is very rare. It's 19.5.
Over here we have a pair of the ruby cut to clear McDonald stems. Has the pattern cut foot. These are rare to find. A lot of times, if you do even find it, the color is very pale. And those are $15.95 each.
Here's a Hawk's Russian cut to clear cranberry stem. It's got the faceted knob, starburst base, cut in the Russian pattern, and it is $7.95. Another great Russian pattern wine stem is this chartreuse green cut to clear with the pattern cut colored foot. That's very rare in cut glass. And it's Russian and it's by Strauss because it's got the St. Louis diamond stem. And it's $8.95 and I have two of those left. All right, so we're still running good on time. I'm trying not to make these videos too long. Here's a phenomenal large 10-inch diameter flared bowl in hollow diamond by Dorflinger. Great, great blank. Crystal clear, wonderful cutting. It's probably one of the best examples of hollow diamond I've seen. Pattern is, the bowl actually is shown in line drawings catalog, and it is $18.95. It's a gorgeous punch bowl. It's a sort of a tulip shape. It's not one of the massive 19-inch ones. I think it's 12-inch diameter, and Elmira's always an underrated pattern, but their blanks are always great and their cutting's incredible. This one's cut from top to bottom. It's cut in pattern number 33 and it's a bargain at only $18.95. Forgot to look this one up. I think it appears in the new Schotten catalog, and originally I was thinking that it was Bergen. But a friend of mine reminded me that it's probably in the Schotten catalog. It's a beautiful, brilliant green cut to clear. It's cut in Hopstars, beautiful cane cutting, punty cut handle. It's 9 1/4 inches tall, and it is $28.95. Here's a large, bulging base. It's by Pearpoint, and I forgot to write the pattern down, but it's 15 inches tall, 8 inches diameter. Lovely pattern cut top, step cutting below the bulge, and then hollow diamond cut above it. Again, it's 15 inches tall, 8 inch diameter, and it's $27.95. It's a huge 18 and a half inch tall two-part punch bowl. It's got the great fancy base. It's an extraordinary set. Cut in Eltova by Clark. Has the big heavy ladle. I've got 7 matching punch cups, and the complete set is $7,500. There's a large 2 foot tall, I should say 24 inch trumpet vase. It's in Sultana by Libby. Scalloped Hopstar foot. Excellent quality, just an impressive example in person. If you're going to get a trumpet vase, this is the granddaddy, and it is $5,500. It's a beautifully cut tray, 14 inch diameter. It's by Jay Hoare in Marquee. A really well conceived pattern, very uniquely designed and very high quality. And that's quite a nice buy at only $34.95. Okay, over here we have the pull chain Gorham Sterling top. And it's cut in a 1-1 pattern of Grecian by Hawks. Has the great teardrop tusks and Russian cutting. Great quality glass, great silver, and that's only $17.95. Here's another example of Grecian. It's a triple neck ring decanter. Very fat bodied, great thick tusks, great blank, Hopstar wafer base, and it's a decanter suite, the decanter, tumbler, port wine or tall wine, flared cordial, and then the regular wine, all having faceted knobs. But it makes for a lovely set in display, and it is $5,500. Here's that great Arcadia, I mean Sterling cut glass ice cream tray in Arcadia. Beautifully cut, a very distinctive blank that was used, as far as I know, only on this pattern. Great quality glass, very collectible shape, and it is $11.50. And that'll complete video one from the spring show, 2024 show at the Corning Museum.